Welcome, welcome. 0.95 is here. We are going to start off with a new character build. Name Savage. All the way straight up and down as before. Complexion. I don't have the DLC packs yet, but we will be getting there soon. Looking like me, looks tired. Okay, so what's going on? Why is it not letting me go to the next? So you telling me that I can't pick no facial hair without the DLC pack? That fucking sucks. That fucking bikes. What kind of shit is that? Alright, that's a definite no for me. Go back to this. Rifles. Nah, archery, because I'm go with advanced. Basic melee. Advanced running. Some basic endurance. That's cool. Let's see, survival and medical. Let's drop in, See what it do. Now I saw some of the live event before it got interrupted, but I wish I would have had the tutorial part when I first started. That would have been helpful. There we go. Where am I at? I don't see where I'm at. Oh, okay. Oh, small little town straight ahead. Oh, I'm gonna get hurt. No. Oh, look at that, the manual. Okay. But since we already know more or less a little bit. Check that out over here. Survival tips. Huh, that's cool. That's real cool. More rocks. The noise is definitely lower. Sticks, do the normal stuff. Let's check out the crafting menu right now. So that's not going to be the bow. I mean, the rope. Tasks and miscellaneous. The auto craft. Details. And a regular craft menu. All right, let's see. So bow. Oh, you can craft a 35 pound bow now. 10 out of 10. Huh, interesting. Let's do that then. Okay. Well, let's continue going this way because this is where that town was. Need some more rocks. Oh, inventory. All right. Let's check out clothing. Details. Three rags. All right, so start off with the willy warmer. I need more rope. Okay. Wait, where's my knife? Oh, in my hand. Wait, were those small sticks? Those were. Yeah, I want to see the hordes too, but gotta start off with the basics. No more dragging to the nearest location or what? Interesting. Let's just do it right here then. Right up here. Kill our first zombie in 0.95 with a stone knife. Let's see how this goes. Let's see what kind of loot they drop. Open finger gloves. All right. Let's go back to crafting. Clothing section. Thank you. wooden stick. All right, got a first backpack. Let's see. Make some arrows. Or the arrows somewhere else. Ah, under ammunition. Yep. Auto feature. Let's check this out real quick. Okay, so I got enough to make 4 arrows. Oh, that's dope. So 4, we definitely need some more. I don't know, the stone knife seems to be lasting a little bit longer as well. Go back to crafting. Auto craft. I like that. I like that a lot. Let's see. There we go. So it was under clothing, no, tools, the tool section. Oh, I need one more. Crap. Three, four, five. What am I missing? Five small things. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stone knife. So why can't I craft a rope? Oh. Have to have this in my hands, or do I need a better One, two, three, four, let's see what the better knife, what this is gonna do. Okay, so yeah, durability. You can't use it all the way up until zero no more. What I'm understanding. Okay. So, where did it go? There we go. Then I have my rope. So it should have been this way somewhere. Go check this out, folks. Let's go check this out. See, where am I at on the map? Let's check hordes out in a small village. I'm assuming this is like a farming village. Thought I heard something right now. Get something to munch on. Where you at? The locked doors. They can't come in locked doors. Can I lock a door with that? Oh, what is that? I see a dirt bike already. No front wheel, though. Camouflage jacket right off the bat? What? Yeah, they did some work to the looting. No. Yeah. Come on, give me some sewing thread. Actually, let's see. Crafting. Metal sword. Where's the metal sword? Two scrap metal, a couple rubber bands, and some rope. And an improvised toolbox. Improvised toolbox. Probably any blunt weapon. Two scrap metal. A nail. I want to make a sword. Hey. Is that going to be more? Oh, yeah. How many rags can I get out of this? All right, so where am I at? So almost in the middle of A3, small little village, west of the train tracks. In the very first house, there's a dirt bike without a front wheel. One nail, one bolt, and a couple scraps. Because I want that sword. I want that sword. Better gloves. As soon as I find thread, I don't really want to cut a zombie and start making noise, so. Oh, look at that piece of rubber. Sword. So I need two pieces of rubber. So now, just by the community event and different videos that I've seen, I'm assuming that the better arrows you have, the easier it'll hit on target. Oh, wait. Another stack right here. One, 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 two, and whatever blunt object. just not an X, right? So yeah, I know. Box of nails, box of bolts. Okay, so keep that on me. Did I search that? Yes, I did. Buckshot. I'm assuming there's most likely not going to be a horde here since this is a small town or small village, I should say. Rocks. Well, at least I know the devs have a sense of humor. Rocks. Never liked those. There. What is this? Bobby pin. Sure, why not? Cork. What is that? White driving gloves. I haven't seen that. I kind of want some white gloves. Oh, more feathers, more feathers. More feathers. You can only stack so much, huh? All right, so let's see here. Arrows. Their ammunition. Wooden stone arrow tips. Small wooden stick. One feather. So one feather for one arrow. So I have 15 feathers, I can make 15 arrows, right? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 3 more. Do I have one close to me? So now what I need is search for rocks and how many stone arrow tips per small rock? So there's 5. Okay. Curious to know, can you use your regular? No, you can't. Okay. Well, worth a shot. So crafting. How come I can't craft it now? Should be able to use the stone axe for this. Oh, did you see that? You can craft auto craft. Plus set the amount that you want, is what I'm assuming. That's interesting for sure. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. You can set the number and then hit auto craft and it'll craft that amount. Huh. I like that. Yeah, nice. Okay, so crafting. What do I need for the? I know I have that. Is this? And I need a wooden plank. Can I chop that down? What's that? Oh, olives. Hey, I'll take that. Pretty much almost food at this point. I need a tree right there. So I'm gonna craft a sword. At least before we end this episode. Oh shit, where'd it go? No, it was over here. Come here, buddy. Got stuff to do. So triple carrying is still there, which I get. So yeah, I'm no hordes in small villages, farming villages. I don't know about somewhat decent sized town, because I know there are bigger ones besides besides this, like the small village. Probably one with police stations. I'm assuming there's going to be hordes, but I know there's someone in somewhere in between where I'm at right now and small towns with police stations that are somewhat decent sized. I'm not sure exactly where they're going to be. Wait a minute, why is it not? What am I missing? Oh, okay. My bad, my bad. Take out nail. Take out bolt. Craft. Let's see. Oh, Can I need rope. Actually, I need rope and another rubber band. Let's see. Taking hands. So I am missing another rope. But most definitely rubber band. So what does the green mean? That means I have it. But I have this too, though. Well, where are we at? Go to road. This is the road, right? So, that's got to be north. How about we call it here? Next episode, we go here. I'm not sure what that is. Small, another little village, maybe? Work our way this way, go to this little airport, because I know there's going to be screwdrivers there. And hopefully get to A4 town. So, join me on the next one.